Ashley Taylor, and today I'm going to show you how to make a smoke bomb using a ping pong ball and some aluminum foil. The first thing you're going to do is cut a slit in the top of your ping pong ball. Now stick a pen or pencil into the slit and then wrap the whole thing with aluminum foil. You want to wrap it really tight and then pull out your pen or pencil, leaving a hole for the smoke to come out. Now just light it from the bottom and you got yourself a DIY smoke bomb. And let's just go ahead and keep this outside because breathing in smoke from burnt plastic isn't so good for your health. What other cool DIY hacks do you know of? Let us know in the comments below and then make sure you subscribe to Raider Bet's YouTube channel. From the farm, I'm Ashley Taylor.